Hello, 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 and welcome back again, one and all. I am Pete, aka Crimson. Hope you're all well. It's a fucking hot one today. I was planning on playing some Dragon Ball, but in this heat, right, I get hot enough playing that game without the ambient being so high. Kind of melting. The sun's doing its first wave of attacks in what will no doubt be a couple of months of fairly sustained siege. Not looking forward to summer. Rarely do. Give me the cold any day. Hilariously, just a week or two ago, I bought some nice, waterproof, thick walking boots for when it's muddy. Can't wait for winter, or at least autumn. Anyway, we're playing a bit more Bioshock 2. Thank you, load in. There's nothing we need, right? Not really. Oh, I put the invisibility thing on. Didn't even realise. Well, anyway, we need to find one more little sister and then advance onwards. I don't know where we're going to stumble upon this. We actually have quite a few guns. Not sure if the drill's even upgraded for us at this point. There's our final sister. Alright. Gravity well. We'll save that. Winter blast, however. It's a quick save. Speaking of saving. Big drill. Don't stop drilling. Never stop drilling. Emptied everything. Alright. Come on. Ow. The fuck was that? I think my own electric bloody bot shot me. Can we finish this? Ion laser. Pretty good, it turns out. We got you, kid. Come back here. Next one you harvest or save will cause a big sister. Yes. I am familiar. I had forgotten about that, but I was aware. Drill fuel will need that now. Alright. Should try some of that other stuff. Yeah. Ooh. Should have led towards that turret. Forgot about it. Eh, probably wasn't worth. I think I want to purchase some more Eve hypos. Oh, I don't have the. No, it'll still do it. It'll still do it. I think. I have lost my bots, though. Oh, we can heal you. PJ, you're still with us. Nope, we've already hacked that. No more turrets or anything around to protect us. Okay, alright, well, let's do this then. We found it. Plenty of monies. Get some fuel. Because we do have the charge, I think, at least. Alright, let's do it. Gather. We have the turret there, and the one sentry bot with us. We're not completely helpless. Well, we're never completely helpless. Shit! Panicked. Did I destroy my own bot? I think I may have. No, I didn't. Some of that. They're hiding all around everywhere, alright. Get that. Let's go around the top, I reckon. There's one behind me. Her drill damage is kind of low. Ow! Dude, come on. Let's just get rid of this guy. Ah, shit. I think we want this. Got him. Got him. Alright. Come with me. One more. Got some tasty, tasty Adam too, of course. Oh, right, because I don't have that, that tonic that makes their drops stay around. I don't get anything. Although, some things still drop. Maybe I just missed it. Already searched that. More Eve. That's all we got. Alright. Oh, I could have put some turrets down, come to think of it. Where do you want to go, kid? You also want to go that way. Alright.
The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the Thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Alright, freeze first. But get Christ, alright. Behind me? Really? Alright. Okay, we have no real defense around here. We have a vendor at least. But no money for said vendor. Alright. Yeah, forgot that aspect. Aspirin helps. Gives us some Eve, apparently. There's money, though. Not enough for even a single first aid kit. Alright. Think. We'll drop some of these round. Ooh. No. Let's pop it first. We're good. We're good. That'll do. May as well help where we can. Excuse me, still got my call. Ow. Owie. Come on then. Gotcha. Thought I saw another. No. No? Not going to be that easy. Brawler at any second. Yeah, there we go. Let's try that. That works. Freezing shotty. Who would have thought? Great combo. And... okay. We're going to want everything we have in a second. Maybe that. Some of that for sure. No more turrets. Trap rivets we can do. Okay, let's send her back in. Where's the tunnel? Up here, I think. Oh, God's sake. Trapped on the door, though. I think the turrets are just about going to disappear before she comes in, judging by the flashing. It's quite unfortunate. Shazam!
Thank you.
Don't think I actually do want the trap rivets on. From the garden. Remind me, is it the one I... went past not long ago. Yeah, through here and right. Okay. Rocket spear, rocket spear. Gonna shoot her with a rocket spear. Alright. Thanks, kid. Proud parent. Yep, we'll stick that on. Could probably live without comedian. Alright, what we can get? Electro 2. Can we get Ice 3? No, we can't. So we'll get Electro 2. And... excuse me again. Could get... fuck it, we'll leave it for now. Ah, there's a bender. Let's get some health before we die. Didn't want to drink the booze, really. Never mind. Don't worry, we have time. Some of that. Swapped because I upgraded it. More of that. I should have done it right next to the turret. Still working pretty well. She was flying around. That was pretty great. Well, she didn't really stand much of a chance, but we were prepared. Gives us 2 first aid kits, alright. Oh, more rocket spear ammo. 1, damn it. Damn it. Oh well, we had some fun with it. That's what really matters. Since we find so much laser cell, let's just default that. I definitely didn't have my hand off the mouse. It's not what happened. I'm also going the wrong way. Although, shiny goodies that I can't pick up. This room was... oh.
Hey, I'm just doing my job. And these pencil mechs ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for them. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating
exploring.
In the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top?
I think that's it, huh?
When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to
it. Just a bit lost. Never mind. One annoying, extra annoying thing about not being able to pick up so many of the items is that there may be stuff when I go back again on some of the bodies, but I won't know without checking which ones. So I have to check them. All. Pretty much. It's like, okay. Not that. Boosh! You dead? Had to remember which button there was zoom. Hadn't used it in a hot minute. Is that money? No, that's glasses. Never mind. Near enough. Get caught by the camera. Thank you. Didn't mean to do that, sorry. Shit. You're my friend again! Jenny. Are you not my friend? Oh. Why the dramatic music? Gotta wonder. I find it weird that it doesn't automatically reload when you swap weapon types. Ammo types, even. Useful, though, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. I'll do. Can we? Oh, I'm out. Alright, that doesn't give you a whole lot of shots. Are you healing? Ah, I got wrecked. Alright. That was pretty funny. Seemed to fire fart gas in his face or something. Don't know what that was about, really, but... I know why it happened, I just don't know the what happened. Anything at the bottom? No, not really. Hit some fuel. Okay. Double check, we have indeed got all three little sisters. So we're good to move on.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest.
Alright. Interesting. It got my bot!
Bingo. That's the way. We're one step closer to getting the thing
kinda like this new plasmid.
Head down the lift to operations.
Oh. Get in! Get in, this'll work, honest. Why did that? I somehow pressed a ton of keys there. Including console. Never mind, I don't think they are going to come with us. Ooh. And load screen. Uh-huh. There we go.
Operations. You're nearing the heart of the machine.
All right.
I reminded that the operations wing of Rapture Central Computing is strictly off limits.
Anything else? Coffee, we'll take. All right. Thought I had Sparklies.
Sigma, you show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more? I am curious, I must admit. But not enough to let you live.
Don't know if that actually means something. It may well do. I just don't know. Oh? You're going dark. Ow! Fuck you, bots! Yeah! I like this one.
I've got a atmosphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon.
I'll take
that
them.
Nutcase Lam's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay.
Wait, Lam's still
see
here?
What you can find.
Wait, is this at the same time as Bioshock 2 then? Just a different location? I assume we won't cross paths. Or maybe we will? Through some glass or something. Alright. Like through a window. Don't really need that. I hear camera. Other side of this wall somewhere.
After some searching, I made contact with Charles Milton Porter in Minerva Step. A productive exchange. Clearly, Rapture is no place to continue my research.
Whatever.
But Porter says that if he can find a way to return to the surface along with the programming for his mainframe, we could then rebuild the machine and work together towards the cure. I have located an Alpha Ceres to assist him.
There we go.
Subject
enough
Sigma,
of that.
I must return to the surface. If Sigma is successful in Minerva's den, then the cure for Adam's curse is on its way.
Come with me, buddy.
It is only a matter of time.
Come on. What's your name? Bubba. Alright, we have a Bubba. Let's get that gravity well back on. Alright. Take the Eve. I heard a camera over here. Yep, this one's... Thought that was a turret. Panicked.
The seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there.
Got it. That'll probably get some aggro. Probably. Quite a lot of stuff hidden in bins in this game. upgrade.
Keep an eye all right. On Porter and his
six without reloading.
Thinking machine.
Never got this one before.
There's more than one way to muscle out a rival, and I suspect that Fontaine is vying for market dominance in computing.
Get those on the way back.
Now as well. Each hour that contraption.
Gravity well and shotgun's gonna be a good combo.
Genetic code for Fontaine brings my city one step closer to dissolution.
Go on.
Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket.
Not that one.
To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit.
Didn't realize I had the phosphorus on still. Why was she just electrifying herself?
I figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere and
wait,
Porter's
she's torpedoing everyone that tries to leave.
Private dock.
Bit extreme.
Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Alright. We didn't search her, him, even. Guessing it's time to leave. Let's just get the one that's whatever, it doesn't really matter. Sorry, Berber. Not gonna repair you because you're about to disappear. Probably. Probably not gonna be flying around underwater. Oh god.
For a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
I was getting a drink. What the hell just hit me? Alright, I thought I'd be safe during the bathysphere loading thing. Rude. So, Adam. I heard more sparkles. Round the corner. Did I not hear sparkles? Oh well, never mind. A secret Adam. Oh, there's another one. Never mind. Yay! Big leaps.
Make yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
Let's check this way first. There we go. Big worth. 10 more Adam. Surprised they didn't hide more of those around in the main game. Felt like a missed opportunity. Finding the actual slugs. I mean, they'd have to be in the water, otherwise they would have been taken ages ago, but... Ooh, shortcut back, shortcut back.
Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing.
Yeah!
That paranoid bastard Wall.
I already see him there. What's he doing? Raising a turret. What a dick.
Surprise, Sigma!
Is that Wall that I saw right there? Or Wall, Wall, whatever. Auto-hack that, bitch. Auto-hack that, bitch. Alright.
The technology of Minerva's Den keeps
rapture that one on there.
Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
We want some of that. We want some of that. Ah, shit. Well, now, I may have started a war. My turret won! Boop. Rocket turret was pretty good, though. Gotcha. Yeah, I know. I can see how unlocked the door is. Get up there! Yeah! Look at that mess I created. Are you fucking serious? Blew up me and the bot. Bots, both of them. Wow, good job, Rocket-chan. And the camera? And the camera. Alright, that's pretty ridiculous. Take that. It also helps pull all the items back together. It's good to gravity well. Shit! Kill him, daddy! Wait, we're back in the same area. It's just refreshed all the little systems. Alright. Did we not get them here? We may have not got them here. What do I want? Oh shit now. Oh shit. I want... I want that. First of all. Ah shit. And then I want... some of this. Some of that. Yeah, that worked. And then, I don't know. Some good old laser beams. Laser beams and freeze. Just alternate. Well, keep the laser beams going, I guess. Oh, that's a good JoJo pose. Come on. Enough of that. There we go. Took. Shit, he's still alive. Hello. What you doing? It's very rude of you. Extremely rude. Come on, kid. We'll look after you. Refresh. I see the corpse, don't worry. Loot some of these guys, get some monies. How are we looking? 3-3. Let's get 1-1 then. And any upgraded plasmids available? We can get health at least. Oh, I see threes. Gravity well too. I like the look of that. Deadly surprise lies in wait.
Intruders are in for a nasty surprise. Charge up to plant a gravity well proximity mine.
Oh. Not super useful. But, gravity well 3. Splash your foes with searing acid. Are you serious?
Stubborn intruders, add a splash of corrosive acid to your gravity well.
Nice.
Oh, how they'll scream.
Yeah, I'd say so. Drill Lurker. That's unaware. Arms Race, eh. Ice Storm, yeah, all that good stuff. But where's the straight up drill upgrades? Drill upgrades. Maybe not in here. Either way, I see Insect 3. Cyclone 3. Right, we can get one of these, I reckon. I reckon Eve? No, Eve, yeah, Eve. Let's do that. Right, more gravity bitches. We're gonna shotgun with the gravity. Alright. Yeah, ooh, spares. Yeah, this is as good as it's gonna get. Alright. Boop. Go on, kid. Hop to it. Wait, she gathers more Adam now as well, so that's a bonus, of course. Are they gonna come that way? Or that way? Could have put some proximities down. Can we have... some of that. That didn't work as well as I'd hoped. I'm gonna be honest. Still really fun though. Abandoning your little sister. I'm not gonna go any further. That works. Can we? Suction on it's not great. This isn't working the greatest. Ah. Maybe I proximity it. Damn it. That'll trigger. Damn it. I'm nearly out of ammo now. Triggered. Didn't work. Alright. I'm just gonna do that. Pick you up, kid.
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best dad.
Okay. Leave that. Freebies. Anything else? Lots of money. Lots of money.
It's this way.
Okay. I see. I see. I'm following. I'm following. Ooh. Through here. Have I done that? Maybe not. Graded rivet gun. Magazine size and damage output. Alright. Alright. Wrong rivet. Are there really going to be five in this level? Are they that well hidden? I'm sure I've missed most of them. Take that.
The brain boost gene panics are working. Extra strength, yes.
Lots of shotty ammo around at least.
One mind doing the work of two. Ten with the help of the digger, 1,000. The machine spoke. Ryan listened. Finally, I have the thinker all to myself.
Have that.
Goodbye, old friend. Don't worry. You leave your creation in capable hands.
Come on, come on. Be mine. Also be mine. Not meant to sound like a love poem or a love heart. But yeah. Dusty. Dusty, can you spot all these enemies for me, please? No? There we go. Let's just... because this is really fun to do. Ow! Robots! I was just trying to save you, robots! Gotcha. Heels.
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing!
What's dancing? Alright, this is going to be a good room if I can find a corpse in here to scavenge, and I have. We've got all the defenses around us right now. Any more? There are indeed more. Come on. Come on. There's going to be a lot of alarms going off when we start getting attacked. Any more for any more? Let's check the other alcoves. Oh boy. Can you... thank you, Daisy. Dusty. Sorry. Yeah, cameras everywhere. This is prime real estate for hamstring shit. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Another one? No. Okay. Safe in there. I think that's as good as we're gonna get. Oh, let's hack this rock real quick while we have time. Get some of that. Don't really want to buy ammo because we find so much of it. Same with, yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. See, like that. Right. Let's go, kid. I hear somebody else walking into the room as well. Yes, that's why I'm putting you down. Go on. That also does unfortunately get the sentry bot. Ow! Healed. Yeah, I might stop doing that. It's fun, but not that useful. If I just freeze them, I'm pretty much alright, to be honest. I should have a longer range gun, though. Shotgun's fun, but not that useful. Wow, he actually managed to trigger the trap I put down. Completely forgot about. Ow. Rude. That's a friendly. Let's hack it, though. While running away. There we go. You dead. I feel like you dead. Alright. Come on. She's now fully juiced up. So where did I see the latest tunnel? The latest foxhole? Wait. GG. Alright. Interesting. Where?
I read to you now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den. Encounters hostility. Sigma enters Wall's chambers. You see? The thinker has chosen me. It does not care what I once did.
Gotcha. With heal as well. Should I just carry the kid until I find... Ah, no, never mind, I was an idiot. I mean, it's really subtly marked out for me. Can't believe I missed it. There we go. One down, two to go, I believe? I believe.
Thank you.
Don't think I can afford anything fun enough to be worth going back. Loot. Always be looting, and speaking of, always be buying. Come on! No! GG! Thank you. Way to get under my feet. Oh. Thought it was pointing me towards that corpse for a second. The most important corpse in the room. Wait, why did I go that way? I thought it was pointing me that way. Although I do also kind of want to get around there. Wait. I worked it out. I am so smart. Meet. Thank you. Not like that. Wait. Did I not get the fuses? There we go. Got it. Take that. Whatever else I can, which isn't much. AP rounds. Haven't even got the machine gun yet. So, hooray for that. Damn it. Ooh, infuriating. Fuck. Alright. Overthinking it. Just go off reactions. We have those. Well, never mind, eh? I'll reactivate you, thank you. Why'd you get put down? Was that Dusty? You two fighting again? Come on. Come on, you've got to get along, kids. Yeah, I did loot in there. I was like, did I just open it and not actually... Oh, no, I did. Where's the heal station? There it is. Thank you. G. cheaper than a health pack, so may as well do it that way. Where was the sobbing man I heard? Okay, never mind. The thinker knows. Ow! We'll do some of that. We have super room. Worth. I'm sure it's not worth, but it's done now. Can you... There we go. Oh, cola refills Eve. Ah, okay. I assumed health. I don't know why. The books are the code.
Adam makes it hard to sleep.
Don't have it.
Forgetting things lately. So this... This is an emergency reminder for the call to my... private storage area.
Why did you make it sound so shifty? Also...
Remember... Just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence
2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Got it. Excuse me. Thank you. 2, 3, 4, 1. Did I? Fuck up? Or was it that? It's that moving over there, isn't it? That's why. Give me the goodies. Give me all your goodies. Mini turret. Take those. They're not as effective as a proper turret, but they ain't bad. They ain't bad. So much cola. Alright. Was this that opened? Let's do this first before whatever triggers. Ow. There we go. We got it. It's fine. Oh, we're gonna get mod by something. It's giving us a load of turrets.
Good.
That was easy.
All hooked up. I can run the hack sequence from here.
We good?
Just 1 minute.
Let's get out then. So slow. Alright, actually useful. Pretty happy about that. Alright, no one's coming in so far. Oh wait, I have to do it again. Never mind. Adoy. Just give it a second.
That should do it, I hope. If the hack turned out right, you are now the proud owner of one homemade signal tower.
You're not gonna get mobbed? No? What a waste of all these defenses I have here. Oh well. Unless we can lead them back. No. No.
Porter worries you with Sophia Lamb's torpedoes? Ha! He fills your head with foolish visions of freedom.
I hear you.
I can provide you more immediate concern.
Alright. This doesn't work well. Big flashbang. Ow. This isn't the enemy I was fighting. Reload, please. Come on. Come on. Some of that. Rocket's not that big damage, right? Freeze? My bots must have died. I can hack new ones. Got him. Wow. Okay. Slow reload. Alright. Kind of close. Come on, kid. Please, please let there be a corpse in that room with two turrets pointed at the doors. That would be beautiful.
I wasn't responsible. It's all
they're in there. Alright. Damn it. It's not the case. What did I want to go back here for, though? Not for that. Got the vendor, so that's ammo. Ah, never mind then. Escapes me. Yeah, thermal ammo for that laser doesn't seem amazing, to be honest. Yeah. Maybe it's because he was frozen. Would make sense. It wasn't doing much. Let's have some rivets. We'll buy a couple because we're completely empty. Alright, let's go. I guess.
So far, so good. I can feel the sunlight already. Now
really?
We just print out the machine code.
How's
from the
work?
Baker's central processor, so I can take it to the surface and start to rebuild. Computer core access is at the far end of ops.
Finish. Far end of ops, got it. Alright. 205. Cyclone 3. Decoy 3, Insect 3. No ice or electric 3, unfortunately. I kind of want that. I think it's time to get some more tonic slots. Headhunter. Screw it. What's the worst that can happen? I don't know. Right. Let's get the even the health. Wait, did I just buy something else? Fuck. Alright, whatever. Sports boost. Natural camouflage. Ice storm. That's the one I want. Where you want to go, kid? Let's deal with you first in case we have to go backwards. Alright, I've gone past one somehow. Very windy bit of fart gas. Come on. Where to? Oh, different way entirely. Okay.
Where? What?
I see a tonic as well, so that's a bonus. Hardy machines. Makes your bot stronger? Alright. Fun, but not what we're going for.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject.
Oh, hey.
Pearl Porter.
I want to tell the recorder how we met, Milton.
Yeah.
Sure.
I was
looting,
working
looting, get out of the way.
School is starting for the fall, and one morning in walks this
saw a safe there,
boy.
It was an idiot. Watched it.
First thing I noticed was his eyes. He sat down and ordered bacon, eggs, and coffee. He was shy, but we talked a little off and on.
Gotcha.
He came in every single morning for breakfast and ordered the same thing. I told my mama, that boy must really love your cooking. She said, he isn't coming in for the food, honey. He's coming
Pop.
In for you.
One there.
A year
and
later,
one on the other
we
side,
married.
See if they actually do anything. Probably not. One there as well, for good measure. Camera's getting set off. Perfect. I don't want to stand in the crossfire, frankly. That's one downside to this plan, of course. Let's jump up here. Can I? No, I can't. Ah, he would indeed have no problems with a turret chan. Come on. Oh, miss. Did he fall over or just die? May have died. Hello. Can he not detect him while he's frozen? That feels like a problem. Mistake. Drinking, drinking, drinking. Nearly done. Nearly done. Bingo.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Where to next?
This way.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Aha! How defensible is this place, on the other hand? Not as good at all. Actually, oh, I was going to say there's only one way you're out. There is not. And there's already enemies in there. Alright. Oh, they're up above? Ooh, interesting. Have I even been up there? I don't know as I have. Ow! Where's the other bot I saw? I want to steal it. Where'd it go? Did it die? May have died.
Some of the boys in the code pit whipped up a real doozy of an entertainment. Monitor screen hooked into a sort of tiny airplane cockpit, yeah? And that's swell, because what shows up on screen is an X, that's you, and a bunch of O's, like a Spitfire surrounded by a squadron of Jap Zeros. You fly your little X around and shoot them down one after another. Ooh. The wall caught us at it one night, called it a waste of time. I don't know. On balance, ain't it better to change what's on the screen than stare at
it? Machine gun! Upgraded too. I don't know if I missed the base version already then. Damage upgrade and recoil reduction. Cool. Cool. This is a lot of shit, it seems. I hear them yammering, but don't find them. Anything else hiding around on ledges up here? No. Not that I can see. Alright. Got another one.
Hey, Felix. I hear Porter is really happy about the new trajectory calculation routine.
And that's
you
dead
know,
end.
The one that we worked on for 6 months?
Let's hack
the
this.
One you took all the credit for? Oh, that reminds me. If you're looking for the key to your brand new office, you might want to check in the Circus of Values down the hall.
Ooh.
Hope you brought
office
your
key.
Milk money. Asshole.
Alright, that may be something. I got a key. Did not expect that. Oh, this office key. Alright. Ammo. Money. How'd he get in then? Must be the owner of said office, right? Presumably. Cut out. Thank you. Go to the drill fuel, but shit. Fuck this. There we go. No! Turret Chan! Alright. Another one gone. More mini turrets though. What is he marking off? Days trapped in here maybe? Before going insane?
We make it all run. The brains in those bots and cameras, that's us. Automatic bathysphere navigation, calculating genetic probabilities for new planets, help regulating water pressure so this place ain't a fish tank. It's all Rapture Central Computing. Not that we get the recognition. Hey, funny thing about living in the city tomorrow.
All right.
Everybody takes it for granted.
Finding a lot of thermals. Alright. Some of that was booze. Wasn't necessarily a good idea to be drinking it. See what Spitfire looks like. Is it going to be a game in a game? It is, isn't it? Wait, what? This is very confusing. Weird mouse control bullet hell. Can't imagine why people haven't made this into a proper genre. Maybe they did back in, like, the 80s. Christ. Alright. But anyway, enough of that. Let's go get that harvest. Kablam. Okay, being frozen didn't seem to matter for him. Ooh, was that open before? Yeah, it's already looted. Okay. Alright. We can, actually. Some of these. Space them out, so somebody doesn't run straight through multiple in one go. This is very dangerous for me now that I look at it. Never mind. I'm just gonna hide somewhere shortly. Can we? Also.
Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The Thinker, the most helpful machine in
Rapture. There we go. Don't hit it, kid. Don't hit the wire. Alright. We can keep an eye out from around here-ish. If the bot stays fairly high up, it won't trigger the wires, hopefully. Oh, idiot. Idiot! Alright. Absolute moron. Alright, well, that worked. Once. This is fine. Listen out for behind me, I guess. Whoops. Okay, turret gets confused when I freeze people. Maybe I electro bolt and they'll be less confused. Fairly uneventful, to be honest. Alright. Easy. Now I've got to get rid of all this. Ah, I wonder. Yeah! Doesn't work. Okay. They're triggering alarms all over the place. I only really want to pick those up. Oh, that got me, but it didn't hurt. Alright, well, whatever. Onwards? Backwards? Either or. Turret's nearly wrecked. Impressive. I'm gonna. Eh, whatever. Heals. Free heals for robots. Hand in. There's gonna be one more left after this. Okay. At least it gives us warnings before we advance on and lose our chance to find them. Except when it gives us false warnings. That sucked. Start Bioshock 1. Oh, it was the little sister I'd saved saying thank you. Okay. Got confused. Something come to you. No! Had the wrong plasmid. Obviously. Get some of that. Put that one in. Yeah. I think at this point, get them. Wow, there's a lot of health upgrades. Alright, we suddenly became hella tanky. Purchase. Connect, thank you. Didn't want to let me do it. Not finding that many rivets. Right, that'll do. Bingo. Free goods. Can't tell if it's general groaning or a Big Daddy I hear. Because Big Daddy would be useful for the last little sister, but I don't think that is the case.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
Nope. There we go. That was very, very straightforward kill. Ah, now I find a load of rivets. Sod's Law. I think because I don't have the plasmid that makes all the stuff hang around, like in the lockboxes when their bodies shatter, I'm missing out on a lot of ammo. That's why I keep running out. Not to say it's a problem. There is an excessive amount of ammo, at least on this difficulty anyway. Come on.
What?
Come on. There we go. You dead? You dead, son. Damn it. No. There we go. You're mine now.
Everybody tries to leave me.
There we go. Clark. Come with us, Clark. I think he's just a normal bro. I think the cameras only summon normal bros. I may be wrong. Another gatherer's garden. Ooh. Hello. Oh,
we
shit.
Make it all
Whoops.
Run. Brains in those bots and cameras? That's us.
Accident.
Automatic bathysphere navigation, calculating genetic probabilities for new plasmids, help regulating water pressure so this place ain't a fish tank. It's all Rapture Central
upgraded
computing.
Drill. Not we get the recognition. Fully upgraded, damage, pre-fuel consumption. Right,
tomorrow,
okay, we drill boys now.
Everybody takes it for granted.
We're back to being drill boys. Can't do that. Could have sworn they told us to go into climate control, but okay. Locked anyway, I guess. Cola, goodies, goodies, goodies. Alright. Camera's gonna keep an eye out for us up here. Boing. Boing. Keep out, Porter. Wait, what?
It's not your time to enter the core. Not just yet.
I'm protected against ice. Oh, they triggered the thing behind me.
Wall, you son of a bitch. He's cranked the Thinker's coolant system into overdrive.
Alright.
You're frozen out of the core. Head to climate control and manually reset the turbine.
Can I not
to defrost
burn
this
it?
Mess.
No.
It's the only way we're going
Actually,
to make
I don't
it to the
have
Thinker.
Fire yet. Just realized. Possibly denied access to it for this very reason. Yep, guess it's this one. That triggered the alarm. Wait. Is fire now going to be purchasable? Or do I have to go and find it? Or did I just not buy it? Alright. There's got to be fire one or something around, right? Or... There we go. Wow. Alright. Fixed you. Don't say I never treat you. Anything else? Good little hidey hole. There we go. This crouch walk so weird. Porter's legacy.
Rapture is at war, Porter. And you have cast your lot with the enemy. Your concerned associates provided me with a recording of your own voice, swearing loyalty to Fontaine and
oh,
his
he
gangsters.
Was pretending.
Evidence of treason.
Freeze you again.
Are already on their way.
Big
the
damage. We do it that way.
No longer needs you. Take pride in that.
Yeah.
Mr. Wall is qualified to ensure that it is used in the city's best interest. Eventually,
okay.
A man's dream exceeds him.
Turbine or
and his work
nondescript route.
Legacy.
Wintry Houdini Charles, soldier. Splicer
that hour has come.
Yeah, I guess they're gonna melt to this right. Yeah, as I thought. Suddenly it makes sense why they've been giving us so much of that ammo specifically. Just melt everybody we come across. Thank you. See, at least one. At least one in every room seems to be a faker. Slippery little bastards. That's what they are. Alright, did I pass something? Corpse. Nothing major. Alright. Hey. We can't even use it right now. If I pull it down though, I'm less likely to forget about it. There we go. What's that? Oh, 50 cal. Alright. Electro should still work, right? Even against Icy Boys. Right. Elemental Sponge. Gain a small amount of E when hit by elemental attacks. Yeah. Nah. Mine. Property of Reed Wall. I'll take that. You know what? Screw it. We're alright for money. Keep it simple.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject. Pearl Porter.
I'm recording this on the 6th.
Must have been the other way. Which is fine. Clear out alternate routes first, right?
But you're not even allowed to tell me what you're working on, and that is so frustrating. London is a beautiful city.
Yeah, no. Back this way.
I hope I'll see you soon, Milton.
Says override, but not what I want. Don't want the exit. Going the wrong way. Ow. Well now. Let's just keep drilling everybody. Phrasing. What? There we go. All the goodies. That's where we need to go, in fact. So let's turn around quickly. And go the opposite direction. Exploded again. What's with this? Trixie. Getting real Trixie. Just traps frozen. Alright. There we are. Fuses. That's right. Should have dashed. Getting sloppy. Ooh. Upgraded grenade launcher. Alright, with only heat-seeking rockets so far. Don't know. Suppose we won't get hit by it, apparently, which is something. go on that. Goodies there. Should we need them on the way back? Okay, they're all just explosives. Great.
What you want?
Sigma.
Dead.
The main cooling turbine is in overdrive. The controls should be down below.
Just more frozen explosives. All right. Melty melt. Get out the way, Clark. Clark. Clark, you absolute fucking moron. Alright. No, no, don't try and get back in my path. Is he gonna call out a little sister? Let's give him a second to find out. Also, more heat-seeking rockets for the win. Alright, he did. I think that's the last one we need. Yes, for this level at least. AP rounds. And heavy rivets. And any turrets. It's rocket spear. Rocket spear, ho! So much fun. I think he took out the turrets instantly. Alright, that was very efficient. Can't argue with that. Last kid. Two more harvests. And we've got this area clear. Switch all of that shit back. Probably should have used the, what you call it? Seeking rockets, to be quite honest. I mainly just forgot that I'm immune to their damage. Otherwise, I probably would have. Alright, thermal cell. Fuck! Alright. Keeps catching me, that one. Very tricky.
The irony of my predictive equation,
I don't learn, basically,
is that it sometimes requires blind faith. I see the individual elements crashing against each other, and the urgency of what I must do to maintain my part in the plan is clear. But I cannot always see just why. An Alpha Ceres is headed to Minerva's den, subject Sigma, and the equation states that if he reaches the computer core, catastrophe.
Catastrophe.
I do not know why. Yet. But I
don't want to waste all of it on him.
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the thinker. Detonate the tunnel.
Turbine maintenance. Let's check this way first. Don't think this is going to be the way. Yeah, there we go. Dead end. Kind of? No. Not in fact. Come on. Door open. Door not open? Oh, this door build. Okay, I didn't even realize this door was locked, but... Alright. Give us ammo. Free ammo. Take that. Heavy rivets are good. Take that. I love the rocket spears. And I think we're kind of alright for everything. We'll take some of that. Because it's useful in this particular area. Like so. Idiot. Wait. Yes, of course he's faked. Ow! Why? Camera that I didn't notice. Where? No? You die. Hey. Rude. Oh, it is me that triggered it. Oh, it's there. Okay. Don't need any of them. Just need that. Alright. Okay, caught me real good. Ice storm. Why is it not Did I buy that and it's given me another copy? That sucks. I think I did. Down here. Gotta be down here. I can even hear it. I see it, in fact, now that I look at it. Oh well. Whatever. Done is done. Just done. I'm sure that won't be dangerous at all. Bot's gonna get wrecked! They didn't. I'm kind of amazed. Few lasers. Don't grind against it, both of you. Come on. Come on, think about what you're doing. Alright, they're surviving for now.
Climate control system reset. Temperature balance normalized.
That'll do. The chamber leading the mainframe access is defrosting as we speak. Head on back there. Next stop. The Thinker is coming.
Ow!
Core.
God damn it, walk in front of me. Oh hey, Jeff. No. Get him, Jeff. Jeff. Jeff's somewhat unreliable, not gonna lie. Are they chatting mad shit at me up there? Wait, thank you. Guys. Alright. That's all I wanted to do. That's all I wanted to do. Just take that little heal.
The Glam. Ice people send a message, Sigma, but you do not listen.
Locked me out again.
Your brothers can open your ears.
You're gonna send some big daddies at us. That's what he's gonna do, isn't he? Whoa. There we go. Alright, I mean, wasn't much. Ooh, angels. No! Jeffrey! Told you, I've got your back. Ah, that's right. Icy boys. Ain't gonna work. Ah, camera is working for me. Kind of. Not doing a great job on it, but... Chain lightning didn't work very well. Go figure. Can't imagine why I haven't used it much. Oh no. Get off, kid. Get off. Can I have some of this? You done? You're not done. Try to shoot ice at me. Are you for real? Shoot you down for that. Hello. Melt? Thank you.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
Alright. Loot. Because there may be some new useful goodies around. Not there. Keep thinking that says Whitney Houston Splicer. And it's like, what? No. I mean, obviously that's not what it is, but... Anyway. Goodies. Whitney Houston Splicer. In fact, before we go any further this way... Okay, both are in the same direction. Seemingly, so far. Yeah, good. Thank you for the reminder, game. Can I? Thank you. Forgot about these guys. Alright. Alright. Trader's Park gas, say to go. This way. Cool. Gotta be this way? Gotta be this way, apparently. Alright. He's there. There's a few different ways in. Don't go that way, fuckers. Knew it. Absolutely knew it. If I just get him real low. Oh. I'm out. Never mind. Do you think we've got enough rivets around? Do you think? Do you reckon, chap? Alright, I think we're good. I think we're pretty good. Can you? Thank you. Forgot that knocks them out entirely. They're up here then. Teleporting in. Again. They love teleporting into the level. I can stand up here, actually. Get money. Ah, they're teleporting. That's just cheating. Definitely cheating. No, you don't. Ah, hard to see when I'm under the water. It's a nice effect, but yeah. Hard to make out. Where are you going? There you are. There you are. Melting to this ammo type, that's what you're doing. Kablam! I'm melting to this gun generally, I guess. Maybe fully upgraded. Maybe. There's a chance. Go on, bots. Damn it. Did he teleport and take the body with him? That'd be unexpected if so. There he is. There we go. Alright. Loot, 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 loot. She done, she done. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Alright, success. Do. Probably use more drill, I guess. We have the upgrades now, we really may as well. Jeffrey struggles with life generally. I know I can definitely empathize with Jeffrey here. Sometimes you just want to lay upside down and forget everything that's going on around you. Alright. Shazammed away. Adam Addict. Guessing acquire X amount. Oh, that's right. Big sister time. Right. Where's my best defensible location? Probably actually right here. Let's do that. Save there as well. Not that it matters if we die to it, but should really stand with my back to a corner. Don't go getting in the way, bots. I assume she's gonna prioritize me. No, she will hit them. All right. She's running away, coward. Got her. Wow. She drained him of health right in front of me. Gotcha. My friends are just about alive. I can heal you. I'll use my last smidgen of Eve to do so. Alright. Only Jeffrey lived. That's alright. I can't even honestly say I remember the name of the other one. Alright. Doing this without any plasmids becomes a lot more dangerous. Little sister's leaving present. Happy with that. Let's see what it is first. Armored shell 2. We take that. Straight on, drop it over. I saw Electro Bolt 2 and Incinerate 3. But you need Incinerate 1 or whatever first. Okay. Stop it. We've seen this. We take the health. Take the gene. Sure. Whatever. Shit. Come on. Where's the owner of that bot? It's also a rocket security bot, so I'm gonna not trust that. How about that? Alright. Hope that wasn't actually gonna protect me. Oh, hey buddy. We got one of them. I'm gonna get hit by that so many times. So many times. Quick drink, actually. Oh, I should have gone out and got ice creams. I might do that tomorrow. Another Solero. I always forget to buy one, though. And just sit there going, I wish I had a Solero.
The equation is nearing its conclusion, Sigma. The answers.
Come on,
I am
Jeffrey.
The core. The thinker is waiting for you, Sigma. And so am I.
Oh. Mario! Wrong franchise, buddy. Alright. These guys may get disappeared in here. See what happens with them. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. I'm making believe that you're... The fuck? Oh. Comprende. Making believe I'm talking to you. Wish you could hear what I say. Yeah, I see it. I see it. Kinda.
Not yet, Sigma! I am still crunching the numbers!
Stop it. One down.
Watch out.
I want my robot friends. Shit, where's Winter's? There it is. Got moved around. Got me. Can I drill? There we go. All right.
Hell, there's one way into the core that Wall can't lock off. The maintenance access shaft. Sorry to send you down through the pit. It's all we've got.
Emmy. Gotcha, Emmy. Give me that. And that. I went the longest way possible. Alright, keeping the drill out for now. Gigi's back. Come back. Emmy, you look... Won't let me heal it. Can't be in that bad a shape, I guess. Ooh. Damn. Alright. Give me Lossa Eve. Lossa Eve. We'll take that. That's fine. Doesn't want us to go that way. Cannot go that way. Can we go this way? Wait. That's where we came from. Can we go this way? There we go. We can. Pretty much dead end. Core access door broken. Alright. Shut up. Free ammo? Maybe. Damn it! Guys! Guys! Can we just be friends? Yes, that's what I wanted. Damn. Alright. Can you? There we go. Now they'll accept my healing. Ah, yeah, full. Screw it. Some beans, because why not? I was expecting more upgrades to the iron laser. Since they added it to the DLC, they probably didn't bother adding upgrade routes.
What is driving you into the core, Sigma? What compels you to defy the Thinker's equation?
This Thinker may not be all it's cracked up with. Oh shit, alright. He went. Where'd he go? Don't need that. Don't need that. My robots! Come on, robot, friend, come on. Work it out. There we go. Can I? Alright, long way around. Ugh! There we are. Yeah, well, I can't make that jump. Can get the buck, though. Ah, now we lose the robots anyway.
Deep love for Porter and for Tenenbaum? Ah, you hardly know them, Sigma. You have never even met them.
Got it. In today's Rapture, water is everywhere. Take advantage of maintenance issues with the Fountain of Youth tonic and let that water wash your cares away. Standing in water slowly restores health and Eve. Well, then. Alright. I mean, yeah. Full heals just by standing in water. And we're underwater, so there's a lot of it around. Oh, shit. That was a bit rude. Come on. There we are. Got one of them. I'm just going to heal a minute here. It's free. Why would I not? I mean, pacing, I guess. God, that's kind of slow. Let's speed up. So yeah, still feels like it's hot as balls out there. If it cools down this evening, I'm gonna try and stream some Dragon Ball. I'm so glad I started playing it off stream as well again, because I just have so much more success when I can focus fully. Also, maybe my brain's just better later of an evening. But I can't really be shouting on mic at, like, midnight. When there's other people in the house sleeping. Be very inconsiderate. I'm gonna pack all of these. Because maybe we'll come back and we'll be chased, you know. Who's throwing them down, though? That's what I'm not seeing.
Ryan's secret police came for Porter long ago.
I see him.
And now he has reappeared in Minerva's den. A man sent to Persephone does not just open his cell door and walk home.
All right. What's he doing? Another one round here? Nope. Okay. Have some munchies. Looking for the next turret. There we go. I'm on to you. I'm on to you. Alright. Another trap avoided. Feels real good. Do I just keep going down? Thought I saw shinies down there. Why am I not falling? I don't know. Weird. Very weird. Alright. Because reasons, I guess. 50 cal. Alright, up for an actual gun.
I've tried to keep you from the heart of the machine.
What?
You did not listen. When the pangs of familiarity sting you, my friend,
you
will
found
have
it.
Only yourself to blame.
Found a way. Can't stop us forever, buddy. Cannot. Oh, well, that's deeply, deeply suspicious. Rapture departure protocol.
Well, Thinker, Ryan's secret police are on their way. They cooked up some kind of evidence against me. Treason, they say.
Not getting anywhere, am I?
Folks who get disappeared.
Oh, Frendo's reappeared. Oh, I'm allowed in.
Metal daddies.
Oh, this feels like Big Trap.
I'm leaving you with something to cogitate on in my absence.
That's a good word, cogitate.
Rapture departure protocol. Figure a way to get yourself out of this city, Thinker. You've got to live on, no matter what happens to me.
Isn't Thinker just an AI, though?
Find a way.
Whatever. Alright.
The irony of my predicted equation is that it sometimes requires blind faith. I see the individual elements crashing against each other.
Elements of showdown. Oh.
Thinker's core. The code printer is upstairs in the control booth.
That's
top level access only. You'll need to confirm your genetic identity to start the printing process.
No more little sisters, so I guess that's just in case you hadn't spent what you had. No real need to hack that yet. Quick look around isn't showing anything super useful. But yeah, kind of steampunk showdown. Which makes sense, considering the heritage of the team, right? But yeah. Don't need them. Just flip it and all shit can fly loose. How many enemies? What do we reckon? There's two bloody heal stations in this one room. That's not good.
Porter! You have forced my hand, you see? The Thinker is shut down. That leaves only two variables. You and me.
Oh, this is...
The equation.
Well done.
Ends here.
Alright.
Sigma, it is Dr. Tannenbaum. With the computer disabled, Minerva's den is falling to pieces. No pressure regulation, no air supply. You must defeat Vol and bring the Thinker back to full power.
Oh, hey. Hey. Can we? There we go. That's one. Not too bad with ice and armor piercing rounds. Hello. Robot friends are saving the day, as per usual. Oh, never mind. Hello. I missed. Finish him. Thank you. Keep moving. Ah, shit.
Come on.
Heals, heals, heals. Protect me, turret-chan. Ow, what? What? Oh. No, we're the only ones without turrets. Oh, it's boss man. Alright, well in that case. Oh, I've got headshots on. That's right. Let's make use of that. Yeah. There we go. Maybe something that
quickly,
I didn't see.
Take the administrator punch card from Vol's body and
probably
reactivate
that.
The thinker.
Probably what she just said. Hey. I'm ready to rocket spear some mofos before the game's done. I'm ready. How's this all gonna go tits up for us then, I wonder? Why can't we see?
Identity confirmed. Alpha series.
Why can't I see?
Former identity. Charles Milton.
No. Wait.
Welcome back, Milton.
Oh. Ending personality duplication.
It's the computer making us save it. By pretending to be us, talking to... Because who would be more convincing to you than you, right?
You see now why I let the machine speak for you, Mr. Porter. We needed a voice that would be familiar, comforting, your own.
Yeah.
With that copy of the Thinker's programming, we may return to the surface and use it to restore you to the man you once were. Please, collect the printout and meet me at your bathysphere dock. Take your time, Mr. Porter. I will be waiting.
Okay. Where's this printout? Down here? Probably down there. Yeah. Screw it. Yeah! Nope, that was not right. Or I've already picked it up. Entirely possible. Gonna get a little bit more. Probably at least one more thing to fight, right? I would have thought. Maybe? I don't know. Could be it. I want a rocket spear at least one more person. Just one more. Goodbye, Robot Chan. GG. Give you a little heel goodbye, Emmy. There's my girls. Alright. Load screen? No? Oh, we're walking. We're in cutscene mode. That's a point. What happened to Pearl?
I believe I'm done feeding audio recordings and personal anecdotes to the Thinker. I am set to test the personality duplication function.
To replace your wife.
Target personality, Pearl Porter. Thinker, are you ready?
Yes, Milton.
Starting test. Hello, Pearl.
Hello, Milton.
Ah, I got there.
How have you been?
Just wonderful, Milton. I've missed you, though.
Hang on here
it's
for a second.
It's been so long.
Pearl, I... No. No, this isn't right. It isn't her.
No, even if it sounds like her, it's not going to be her.
But what's the matter, Milton?
Oh, God.
Don't you still love me?
Oh, no.
Oh, God, I said end function, Thinker. Now!
Thinker refuses? No, okay. Not yet, anyway. Twang, twang. Yeah, alright. Doesn't really sound like piano to me, but what do I know? What's this symbol? It's rather bird-like, right? I do love how this franchise ties together. Still unsure if I'm going to play Infinite right away. Let's see where the mood takes me. Just walking through the old lab. Is that... Yeah, okay. Yeah. Anything hidden? No. We're just on. Yeah, this maybe we're not going to get to shoot anybody else. We're not even allowed to have our gun out now. Big long walk. Dramatic music. What are they going for?
The Thinker never gave up on you, Mr. Porter. It could not leave you behind. Please, step up to the console and begin the bathysphere launch sequence. We have much work ahead of us.
Seriously, this has to go even worse for us still, right? How? How's it gonna... Are we just gonna stop breathing? Are we gonna expire for random reasons? I don't know. Oh, Tenenbaum. This must be when Tenenbaum gets out as well, then. Because in Bioshock 1, we left her behind. We took the little sisters, right? Guessing no multiple endings, depending on how you treat the sisters either, but... Hey.
I lived through the Blitz, Pearl. And the fall of Rapture. They took my memory, my voice, everything that made me a man. But nothing ever scared me so much as saying goodbye. I wanted to save you. I couldn't resist trying to bring you back the only way I knew how. But you didn't want that. I know it now. And I think I'm finally ready to let you go your way. I stand here with the sun on my face, and it's almost like I can feel you smiling. Goodbye, Pearl. I love you more than I've got words for. Milton.
Very somber ending. Yeah, it didn't do the protective trials, I guess, but... The fact it's got trials in the name makes me think it's not so story orientated. Guess that's Bioshock 2. Have that be all of it for the credits. We already saw them for the main game, thank you. Can't even quit. Hate this pisses me off. Anyway. I'm going to call it here rather than jumping into something else because... Yeah, hot as balls, and I'm going to go grab another cold shower, I think. It's ridiculous. Hate it.
Make me sleepy, too.
So it might be a bit of a lazy afternoon incoming, watching some more Evangelion. Still enjoying that. I've forgotten so much of it, but it's been a long time since I watched it originally. Some things are starting to make slightly more sense. But that may go out the window anytime now. Feel like I'm a fair chunk through and things get weirder. But yeah, good show. Classic show. Any anime fans should definitely check it out if they haven't already. It's a classic for a reason. Even if the writer did kind of start to hate his own audience by the end, and it shows in the ending. We got more FMV? No? Oh, okay. Nope, just forced credits and then cold cut, hard cut to main menu. Right, that is Bioshock 2 completed. As I say, Infinite is probably on its way. We'll see what I'm in the mood for, though. Maybe have a little bit of a palate cleanser in between this and that. Little sandwich filling kind of situation. That's going to do us. I'm going to call it now, stick the host back onto GDQ, check it out if you haven't already, drop a donation if you feel like it, all to a good cause, and I'll see you probably this evening with with some Dragon Ball. Or something casual if it's still too hot. We'll see. Well, yeah. Anyway, have a good one, guys. Catch you later.